look at how we are doing in Michigan right now. The study shows we scored a C+. That puts Michigan 20th on the list of U.S. states. To find out how lawmakers are spending your tax dollars, go to michigan.gov/openmichigan and check it out for yourself. All right, I must say, when I walked outside to head to work this afternoon, it was a little windy and I had on a spring coat, so I want to turn to Dave now. How's it looking out there?
Well, it's looking pretty good, as you can see in the shot. This is south, but I'm kind of looking north. More clouds the farther north you go. That's part of the problem. And everybody's got the wind. So Carolyn's right. The wind's a little blustery now, gusting to 20 to 25 in some spots. Everything's from the north. So that, plus the fact that the clouds have gotten pretty thick again here on the north side, you can see the flow coming off the lake with that north wind. Makes it a little chilly in these areas. So the northern suburbs, Livingston, Oakland, Macomb County, especially farther to the north, it's not just because the lake's chilly. It's just because we've got so the clouds so thick. It's breaking up now. Cloud cover has done that this afternoon to the south and to the west of the city, so a little bit warmer there, even though the breeze is still about the same at this hour. Here are the numbers now. Only 45 in Port Huron, 48 in Lapeer, 60 in Detroit. All right, these are current temperatures. That's 61 in Ann Arbor and Adrian. It's a little bit the same out there, maybe in a couple spots warmer as you go farther west away from our area. They've got more sunshine, that's why. It's a pretty quick drop through this evening and overnight back down to the 30s in some areas, but surprisingly, there'll be some warmer spots north compared to west in a few areas because the cloud can last a little bit longer. Generally, low 30s around I-69. That's a chill, obviously. 37 in Detroit, Monroe, 34 in Chelsea. We'll get started tomorrow morning. A little cold, right? And then we get decent sunshine for everybody. Quebec, Mississippi County, you might stay in the upper 50s, but most spots in the lower 60s, including 61 in Detroit, a little warmer to the west. Want to jump into Friday now, right? We got a little something coming through here. Very slight chance for a shower in the weak front. But then back behind it, this is what we discussed a lot yesterday. That flowing through is probably going to be Friday night. By Saturday morning, we should be okay. So Saturday and Sunday both look dry. I'll show you the weekend details coming up. Chris?
All